Dear Akasia, I can't believe today I get to make you my wife. We did it, sweetie. All of the hard work is over. Our wedding day is here and it's going to be spectacular.
Tyler, today I give myself to you. I promise to always encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you, to comfort and cry with you in times of sorrow.
You sit in the bathroom.
I promise to love you fiercely in good times and bad, when life seems easy and when it may be hard.
It's not always easy, but somehow our love stays strong.
I love you not just any kind of love, but love that runs so deep through me.
And I'd just like to say,
when our love comes simply and when it may need a little effort, I promise to cherish you and to always hold you in the highest regard. These things I not only give you today, but for all of the days of our life.
You're perfect, but you'll see, oh my sweet love, you're perfect for me.
You're an incredible woman inside and out, and I couldn't ask for better or be any happier. You've made our house a home and have shown us what family and love is.
You're always there to hold me up when I'm losing my mind.
In you I have found my best friend, in you I have found myself, in you I have found my home, in you I have found my purpose, in you I have found my everything.
I have, we'll find a way to live. And I'd just like to say,
you've completed all of my wishes and dreams in life by taking my hand on the altar. We aren't saying vows, so I'm giving them to you now so that you can reflect on them if times get tough and always be reminded of the love that I have for you.
You're perfect for me. Even after all this time, there's nothing else.
You, Kaden, and God have chosen me for that role. I promise to tell you and our kids that I love you every single day. I promise to always kiss you goodnight and goodbye. I could go on and on. There are so many things I want to say. Thankfully, I will have the rest of my life to do so.
The beauty of this life I've made. And I'd just like to say,
I will give you a house, you give me a home, and together we will live happily ever after. Now get your dress on, baby. Get your girls ready. Get your makeup fixed after reading this. And meet me on the altar because we become one, and today you become Mrs. Akasia Engel. I love you. XOXO.
And I know you too well to say you're perfect, but you'll see, oh my sweet love, you're perfect, oh my love, I swear. Yes, I promise you're perfect for me.
Thank you.
coming on.